Hi, my name is Gene McClendon. I'm the Executive Director for Hope Recovery Systems here in Morehead City, North Carolina. We're an offshoot of Hope Mission. A couple of years ago, through our homeless shelter, we began to deal with more and more men and women who were having problems with substance abuse. And so we developed an alcoholic and drug recovery system. We have three houses today. We have 20 people in those houses made up of men and women that either have the disease of alcoholism or addictions to some kind of drugs. And it's a system by where we have a 90-day stabilization program where they come in. And for 90 days, we provide them very structured program whereby they begin to get clean and sober and free from the addictions that's brought such great destruction to their life. I'm a recovered alcoholic. Everybody that works for me, we're all recovered alcoholics. And so we have the idea of what it is to be in the detox centers and in treatment centers, being in and out of jail. And we've discovered a solution to our problem, and his name was God. And he removed our obsession to drink and drug. And that's our message to those who come live with us today. They go to an intensive outpatient training through licensed substance abuse counselors while in our program. And then we do AA meetings, and then we do other structured systems that help them to learn about the big book of Alcoholics Anonymous, as well as the Bible and what God has to say about addictions and disease and how he is the healer of all the hurts in our lives. So we are so grateful for the support of our community and the many that help make Hope Recovery Systems a possibility every day. Of course, it requires lots of funds to do those kinds of things, and we have all kinds of people to help make that possible. We are a contract provider for our local behavioral service organization here in our county, and that makes it makes it possible to do the kinds of things that we're doing. So again, we are very grateful for your support and your prayers for Hope Recovery Systems as we deal with those who have had great disasters in their lives, and we're watching them develop a relationship with God and come to know sobriety and sanity and stability in their lives so that they can be restored back to their families and their homes and have some normalcy of life, whatever you'd call normal, but to begin as they develop their relationship with God. So thank you for your prayers. If we could ever come to your church or your civic organization or your group to share the ministry of Hope Recovery Homes, it would be our pleasure to do that. So thank you again for your prayers and support for Hope Recovery Homes.